want to address parental notification. This is about making sure that vulnerable young women are able to have access to their reproductive rights. And frankly, you know, not everybody grows up in a family that has a healthy, loving relationship within that family. I grew up with what we now call a tiger mom. I wasn't allowed to make mistakes. I was punished when I came home with a B instead of an A. And I will tell you that I didn't have that open communicating relationship with my parents. And had I gotten pregnant at 16 or 17, I would have been one of those kids who would have lied to my parents if there were parental notification laws. And I would have gone and got an illegal abortion. And so this is, when you talk about parental notification, it sounds like a good idea, but it also puts those vulnerable young people, the ones who don't have good relationships with their parents, in a very vulnerable place where they have no other option than to seek illegal means. And so I think it is important that we do repeal parental notification laws, because it really does victimize, especially importantly, it victimizes young women who may have no other options. And young women deserve the right to a healthy medical system as much as adult women do. Thank you.